Okay, now I'm just going to wrap up this random pan level we were on. See what's here. What's that? No potion. Haven't identified it yet. T. Potion of Berserk Rage. Huh. Hmm. Okay. What's that? Helmbird. Holy Hammer. Potion of Healing. Take that. And gold. Small Channel Weapon 1. Scroll of Curse Weapon. Quarterstaff. That's a pretty big level. Portion of Agility. What's this? Orcish Club. Potion of Star Blaze. Chant from 1. Curse Weapon. Red Ration. Okay, so we're pretty much done with this floor. See what's here. Okay, so this is the realm of Glurk's Vlok. So, bring up his stats. And he's the one with Dispel Undead. But otherwise, his abilities aren't dangerous at all because we're immune to them since we are undead. So, we just need to protect ourselves from Spell Undead, and we'll use that. We use Summon Butterflies to do that. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Okay. I'll just rest up. Small Abomination. Okay. This guy shouldn't be too tough, as assuming we don't let him cast a spell on us. So, as long as we're careful, he shouldn't be a problem. Hmm. Alrighty. Not too bad so far. I think this is his domain down here. So first I want to explore all this other stuff. Make sure nothing sneaks up on us while we're taking care of him. Book. Small teleportation. Small random uselessness. Executioner. Kiko demon. Okay. Robe. I think we might even be able to level up fire magic before we fight him, which could be useful. Another point would increase the power a bit on our cast rate. It's only at 75 though, so it would take quite a bit of experience to get it all the way up. Titan Skeleton might be enough to give us what we need, though. 80%. Okay. Let's see here. Alright. So we've done everything except for his main area. Lots of executioners around, though, which I don't really like. 80%, 5%, 25%. Okay. So this could be pretty dangerous if we're not careful. Could be pretty dangerous even if we are careful. Executioners certainly don't make things any easier. Being very fast and all. Okay. Alright, I think that's just about all for now. I'm going to wrap up the video here and take on Glurk's Woke in the next one. Okay?